Did you see what I done? Came in a black Benz, left in a white one. I'm just a hoodlum, I came in my bones, and my niggas
want. One time I went to an event, I actually literally went there in a black Benz, and then left in a white one. And the next day I thought, you know what, that's actually a song. And I went to the studio and recorded it. When you put work out there, you want people to acknowledge it and people to react to certain ways. So that just means that it's working, the music is doing its job, innit? And I'm happy for happy. I'm very happy for that. Yeah. Everyone around me is just like, yeah, Benz is. I'm always in Benz. So that's all I see around me. So yeah.